This more than you.
Give his blood to the free. Bitch.
It's done. The rivers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
Find that Ripper camp?
Yeah, Boozer. I found it.
You think? You think? They were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Boozman. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, Boozer. Wish I could.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out.
The Drifters.
What do you need?
Deacon.
What's up?
You got a problem?
We're never gonna finish this crap.
Alright. Well, alright, see you, Deacon. What do you need?
What's going on?
Let me get the gate.
That's it.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey there.
You've been busy.
That's all I got today.
Deke.
Come on, man.
Deke in St. John.
Look at him.
What do you need?
Hey.
Hey.
Not buying today. I'll be seeing you. Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Damon, how's it going?
How's it going, Deke?
Hey, Manny.
Let me get the gate.
Oh, yeah, that's a good piece.
Cool. Need anything else?
I'll be here.
See you around, D.
More venison. People are actually gonna get to eat tonight.
Time for venison stew, and we almost have enough for everyone.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Hey, Damon, how's the gun trade going?
Deacon, my man!
Manny?
From my experience, ain't nothing zen about repairing your bike.
Teague, how's it going, man?
How's it going, Manny? Stud, huh? That's too much information, Manny.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, ya, Manny.
Deacon, hey.
Hey, Damon. How's life?
Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. All right, okay, let's go.
I'm watching.
Deacon St. John.
Hey, Damon. How's the gun trade going?
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
Thank you.
Good to see you, Dee.
Let me get the gate for you.
Yeah, I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
Oh, God. Help! Help! I need help!
Out here, there ain't nothing but murdering drifters and raiders.
St. John, this is Copeland. Manny says he's got a part for your bike.
Not sure.
Hold on, I'm coming. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
I'll go. Where? Show me!
Go toward Three Finger Jack, find the Salome Hot Springs, talk to Alki. Turner, he'll help you out.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there. Thank you.
Tell him it was Deacon St. John. Keep your head down and run.
St. John, this is Copeland. Manny says he's got a part for your bike.
Not sure I have enough camp credits.
Do swing by. We'll fix you up. Copeland out. Deacon St. John, this is Mark Copeland. I just wanted to apologize.
Shit, that's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests.
After the things you've been doing to help out the camp, well, I guess I had you figured all wrong. Yeah. Doesn't look too bad. Good.
Schizo, it's St. John. I'm at the border.
You see any of my men around?
No, Schizo, it's clear. Look, how much time do I got?
Time? Time for what? All I know is I got a card game going on with a few of my guys. A couple of them maybe that should be out on guard duty, but I'm letting that slide. If I had to guess, I'd say we'd be playing all night.
So until morning. Got it, Deacon out.
I'll take that.
Basil fix him up, and then we ride out of here, head north, like he said.
Deacon St. John, you there? Deacon, this is Ricky. Over.
Damn it, I can't let her know I'm out here. Hey, Ricky, this is Deacon. You're breaking up. I can't hear you.
Deacon, where are you? I need to get...
Yeah, sorry, Ricky. I don't have time for this right now. This'll do. A lot of ammo left.
Wait! That's Deacon. Behind him! You! Right up the road. Make sure they don't come back. Now!
Run him down!
Find him.
was left of it,
yeah.
What was left of it?
Hey, I heard gunshots. What's going on?
We had a run-in with a few rippers, but I handled it.
You handled it? What's the... Wow. I should have known.
You should have known what? Jesus, Ricky, who's running security here?
You know, I ask myself that shit every single day.
I'm done here.
Good.
So what are you doing out here?
What am I doing, Dick? Addie told me to come and get you.
Why? What? Hold on for a second. Is Boozer okay?
I don't know. We gotta go.
What's wrong with Boozer?
All I know is Addie told me to find you. When I asked around, I found out you and Schizo were heading up here. Now I know why.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The crash site? The medical supplies? It's no big secret, D. Iron Mike was negotiating with Carlos, making a deal so our camp would split it with the rivers.
No bullshit!
What do you mean?
I mean bullshit! I was there. Had that cargo hold's already been looted. Tracks from the crash site all head south. Now, I've been dealing with the fucking rippers for months. You can't trust a goddamn thing they say.
Now you're sounding like Schizo. Schizo, he put you up to this. He told you about the crash site.
Yeah, great. So now you're calling me Schizo's errand boy.
No? Then how'd you find out?
A drifter up at Copeland's camp. Like you said, it ain't no big secret.
Yeah, right. Well, Schizo's been trying to pick a fight with the Rippers for months. Guess it's lucky you came along to do it for him. So let me ask you something.
Can I stop you?
Last time I saw you, before last winter, you told Iron Mike to go fuck himself because he wouldn't pay you to bring in survivors.
It's not exactly what happened.
I remember it pretty clearly. Iron Mike said he'd have nothing to do with slavers.
Okay, we never forced anyone to come in against their will.
How about Tucker? Same thing true for her?
I don't know.
You ever think when you roll up on someone, starving out in the shit that maybe hasn't slept in days, reach the point where they stop running from men like you, you ever think they don't have a choice? But you took them to the hot springs just to say, earn a few camp credits. Everybody's got a choice, Deacon. It's... You know, you just be glad that Iron Mike isn't like you.
William! William, if you can hear me, I need you to stop!
Addie, what's going on?
Boozer?
Go and hold him.
What the hell are you doing? Listen, what are you doing?
Listen, we need to do this, and we need to do this right now.
You what?
No! Don't you take
Deacon.
It!
No! No, you're not... No way! No, you're not gonna
Deacon,
do this to him!
Deacon, listen to me! The antibiotic saved his life, but nothing on God's earth is gonna save the arm. Now listen, I need you to help me right now, or you can just watch your friend die.
Okay. Addie, we're losing him!
Stay away!
Deacon.
All right.
Come on.
Hey, pal. All right, hey, I just need you to stay
hold
with
him.
Me.
Hold him there.
Okay.
Hold him.
Deke.
Okay. Hold him down right there.
Okay.
No,
he's losing too much blood. You gotta stop. He's losing too much blood.
Hand me the ball.
No. Boozer, come on, man. Come on.
Hold him!
You're okay, pal. Where? Where do I hold him?
Just hold him right there. Stop panicking.
I'm trying!
Hey. You did good in there.
When I was in high school, I thought, maybe I should be a mechanical engineer, or should I be a surgeon? I guess I should have been a surgeon. And you.
Hey, okay.
You know, you saved your friend's life today.
I don't think he's gonna see it that way.
Yeah, well, I think he will. I gotta go and give him his IV drip. And you know what? I don't know where you got all this, and I don't want to know. But it's gonna save a lot of lives, Deacon St. John. A lot of lives.
I gotta go help Addie.
Mike, just settle down, okay?
Deacon! Get out here!
Wasn't about to let him die.
Mike, let it go. It's done.
I know that, goddammit. Boozer gonna live?
I don't know.
But the Ripper saw you. Followed you back. When Carlos finds out about this, there's gonna be the devil to pay.
Carlos can go fuck himself!
You are writing checks with other men's blood! I hope you're good with that.
You did what had to be done. Mike! Wait up!
Hey, man. How's it going?
Hey, I saw Boozer the other day. Your friend, right? Man, that's pretty messed up what happened to him.
Yeah, it is.
Heard it was Rippers.
Is that true?
All right, later, man.
Hey, man.
Hey, how's it going?
What's wrong? Yeah, that'll last you.
Hello? Earth to Deacon?
I'll be here if you need me. Later, Deke. Here for your bike?
Got it. Give me a sec. Lake to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo.
Yeah, something like that.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, well, I guess I'm stuck with you. You know, stop by the mechanic shop and got a job for you.
Yeah, okay. Deacon out.
Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons.
Which one?
What do you mean, which one? This Nero radio has a GPS, doesn't it?
Yes, of course it does. Okay. You're at Olali Falls. Okay, good. Keep an eye out. A field op is going to be there any minute. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? Oh, God damn it. O'Brien, come in. Your friends are here. O'Brien?
I told you, they're not my friends. Okay, head in on foot.
Yeah, I know. What do you want me to do?
Use
one of these tracking devices.
This time, I'm already tracking this one. Follow the researcher. She's there to investigate an infected subject. The freak that was tagged in a nearby cave.
A cave? You want me to follow armed Nero goons into a cave?
Just stay close to her. While you're in range, I can intercept her data.
O'Brien... Why the hell am I talking to you?
O'Brien out.
Sound off. They're over here.
I'm good.
Looks good to me. You sure we're locked down?
Doc, you're good to go.
Hear that?
just afraid of time.
Always this observant.
Dark soon.
Get out of here soon.
Yeah, stay close to her.
Hey, Doc.
Right, O'Brien.
Yeah.
I never got that.
How
easier what? Said than done.
The whole stage one, stage two, stage three thing.
What do you mean?
I mean, the virus is what it is, right?
No, it's more complicated than that. Now let me...
Okay. I know I'm a grunt. Before the freak show, I was a biology major. Just give me the gist.
Really?
Try me.
Okay. We don't really know, but blood tests show. The current evidence suggests that the virus spreads through the lymph system, reproducing and attacking cells on a catastrophic scale.
Attacking?
More precisely, expressing a series of normally dormant proto-oncogenes into an active state.
Cancer.
Look at him. Look at all of them. That look like cancer to you?
Maybe you're really bad.
No. No. No, this is something far worse.
What do you mean?
This virus is on a mission. The freaks are what they are because the virus wants them that way.
What are you saying?
I'm saying... Jesus, what am I saying?
Terrorism? You're saying this was deliberate?
I don't know.
That's it. Is she done?
Yeah.
Okay, time to get the hell out of Dodge. Virus, whatever the hell it is, or
what it's doing.
I want to know what the hell's going on, O'Brien. Why are they out here? What the fuck are you doing? O'Brien!
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Oh, boy, this is gonna get a little fast.
Open up! It's that drifter.
So, a couple months ago, we were up there.
Hey, Ricky, you said you had a job for me?
Hey, Deke. Yeah. You remember Shane Riley? Everyone called him Red?
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
What, red hair? No. It was his boots. He wore these rattlesnake boots dyed with god-awful red color. He made quite the impression.
No, I bet.
Anyway, he used to do runs for us back in the day until one day he decides he didn't like the camp credits we were paying. Zoe up and kills Lindsay Fuller.
Who?
Lindsay. Worked supply before Blair.
Wait a second, so he killed an unarmed woman?
Oh, she was armed. She just wasn't expecting him to shoot her in the face. Will you listen? So Red murders her, cleans out her supply hut, and then takes off before anyone knows what's happened. Got away clean.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Until now. He and his men have been spotted up at Camp Pioneer.
You don't gotta ask. I got this thing about him.
About killing unarmed women. I know. So I knew you'd want to handle it.
Yeah, like I said, I got this covered. What else can you tell me about him?
Not much. Oh, wait. He chews tobacco. I heard he was such an addict that he rounds up cigarette butts, takes out the tobacco, and chews that.
Well, that's disgusting. So now I got two reasons to kill him.
Yeah, but be careful, Deke.